dire is your third base situation?
I'm a pretty big baseball fan. And while the Mets are not doing quite as well as they were doing when I recorded this clip and the Yankees are doing way better, this was still a ton of fun and I wanted to share it.
Favorite sports teams and how miserable do they make you?
That is great that you're asking that in a Mets hat. That is great. Let's go Mets. I'm a big Mets fan. They make me miserable a lot. Not this season yet. We're doing well. We're, 6-2?
Yeah, we're doing well.
Someone said, wait till we get to the halfway point. Okay, Yankees fan, your whole fucking starting lineup's on the disabled list, so fuck off. So, we're gonna do great. You got an extra third baseman playing a chance, but we're gonna do great. I know my shit, man. Stop it, fucking. Where are you from originally? You're from here? Okay. How close is the Bronx to here?
How close?
Yeah.
Hour 10 minutes.
Okay. So that's like far away, right?
About 8 times a year.
How often do you go 8 times a year? That's cool. That's not the question that I asked. But you were saying that was the next one. You're giving it to me so I know. Okay, that's cool. 8 times a year. That's awesome. That's great. What position do you play for them? What?
You can play any position you want.
Well, they need a third baseman, so you work on that. Because he's kind of hurt a little bit right now. We have a third baseman on the DL, but we have four more, so don't worry about it. We're a deep fucking team. And I say we, because I actually work for them, so I can say that. I host Mets Live, and I've also done other video work for them, and I get to go to games as a guest and stuff. But you're a big Yankee fan, that's cool.
When was the last time you won a World Series?
When was the last time I won a World Series? Probably the same time you won it. Neither of us did. When the last time the Mets won a World Series? It's been a while. And that's how you know that I am a true fan. Because I don't need a fucking victory to make me like a team. What? It's okay. I know it's okay. I'm smiling. I'm having a great time. And I, you know why I'm having a great time? We have a third baseman. Anyway, so... Somebody out there is playing. Who's your third baseman now?
Who the fuck knows?
Who the fuck knows? Big fan. Oh, who the fuck knows? He was, he came over in the Who the Fuck Is That Guy trade, right? Yeah, for the team that, you were like, what the fuck is that team? And then they traded over the Who the Fuck Knows with the player to be named later. So, worked out real well. You just said with David Wright. He's retired, man.
Yeah, I know.
He's
playing third base for us then.
He's playing third base for you. Because he's retired? How dire is your third base situation? That you want a retired guy who's got spinal stenosis and you're like, but he's playing for us, right?
He has all the time to heal, man.
He has all the time to heal. That's not how spinal stenosis works. It'll get much worse. Getting around, good for you. I actually used to work for the Yankees also. I worked for the Yankees. I was their head writer in 2000 during the Subway Series, which was a whole lot of fun. How many of those games did you go to?
Actually, two.
Two, awesome. I went to all five. So,
And
I lost. No, I wasn't on the field. I was also at the time, I was very young. I was 20 years old. I could have been a prospect. One with Al Leiter. That's cool. You know, you can name one of our pitchers from 2000. You don't even know who the fuck plays third base for your team right now. Wait, what happened? You and Al Leiter went to the same high school, and then your paths diverged.
He pitched.
He pitched, and you played third base. Who's on first? Anyway, so. It's, no, what's on second? So, yeah. The best part is, in Who's On First, in that sketch, Ravi Costello, the name of the third baseman is I Don't Know. Which is amazing. Because now he's playing for the Yankees, so. I love that you're a baseball fan. I'm a huge baseball fan, and I respect any baseball fan because I think that's great. I know I was giving you shit, and good luck to you guys next year. And
thanks for subscribing to my videos on YouTube and liking my page on Facebook. Also, make sure to support the Patreon. Go to patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter to see all of my videos before anybody else. While there, you also get stuff like t-shirts and albums and all kinds of things. And of course, come see a live show. For all the details and more shows, go to stevehofstetter.com. Thanks for watching.